it's made up of legs. There's a tail and the head.
And then that's when you're finished.
And when we're all done and we get it to be about the way we want it, we put it all together.
And then when we're all done.
And then we put it together with dowels and glue. You see the dowels? My head here is a little different because the head on this is going to be tilted. So if I didn't have it in two pieces, I wouldn't be able to get underneath here. So I wouldn't be able to carve it, and that's one of the reasons they do that. When I get it to be about where I want it, and I start getting it where I can feather it out more, then I'll put it together and glue it. And this is what it'll kind of look like when I...
But what
when
about the body?
Well, in the body, I don't have the body with me, but it's very similar to this body here. But I can show you this. This here head will go on this one. If you can picture that. It's hard to picture, but this is the way it'll go, because this has all got to be carved down for the head and everything. So,
good catch.
But all of these...
Thank you.
Oh, I get the back door open.
You gotta jump out.